I like pediatrics, and I never thought I would do pediatrics going into medical school, but I like pediatrics because children come to you with no preconceived notions, and especially like about cancer. They don't have a preconceived notion about what is cancer or what is chemotherapy. They're traditionally always very happy, and they're extremely resilient, and there is an enormous opportunity to change things. My name is Terrie Flatt. I'm a pediatric oncologist at Children's Mercy Hospital, and I'm the director of the clinic for Hispanics and also for the program for research for Hispanics with cancer. I come to work every day because I really believe that what we do in the clinic makes a difference. What we do at Children's Mercy is patient-focused. It really provides the opportunity to give individualized care. What's best for the patient? So very patient-focused, very family-focused. It makes a really big difference in a problem that, quite frankly, has never been addressed. And that problem is children, for example, with leukemia that are of Hispanic ancestry have always had a worse prognosis than those that are white or any other racial group. They have more toxicities than any other racial group as a norm. No one has looked at why. And so these are the problems that we address. And my hope is that it will matter. I stay at Children's Mercy because it gives me the opportunity to do the work that I absolutely love. I mean, I get out of bed to go take care of Hispanic patients. I get out of bed to go do this research that I believe is going to change something.